Where is the body of Declan O'Grady?
Do you remember me?
No, sorry, I don't.
Come with a few lads from HQ, thought you'd appreciate this. 30 years ago in Southland, he was released on bail and disappeared.
So he headed north and reinvented himself.
Lived happily ever after.